Hello guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video I will show you the easiest way how you could enable Hyper-V in Windows 11. To do that, click on the little search loop or on the start menu and type Control Panel. Once you locate the application of Control Panel, click on it, open. And you might have view by large or small icons, so make sure to change it to category. Next step, click on Programs category. In the Programs and Features, you will have Turn Windows Features On or Off. Click on it, and this little window will pop up. Next step, you want to scroll down until Hyper-V. Click on the little plus sign next to it, and make sure to select it or to tick both applications. Next step, click OK. And Windows will start searching for all required files. Once done, you will be requested to restart your computer so that the changes are effective. And in this way, you will have enabled the Hyper-V options. I hope this video tutorial was helpful to you guys. If you are still in need of help or assistance, you can always write us a comment and we will do our best to help you. If you would like to encourage us to make more video tutorials, you can always do that by clicking like and share. And do not forget to subscribe to get our latest videos. Thank you for watching and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.